Good afternoon, everybody. It's earnings season. How do you like it? We just had the quarterly reports on Google. And what I want everyone to see is that Google made a high up here of $938. The closing price was $891. And we are heavily loaded on the call side of Google. And right now, you're going to see the rewards of it. One of the things that we'll talk about is the following. We're going to get into some of the numbers that Alphabet reported. So let's get ready. The things that we're going to talk about on this Alphabet trade is that they beat by 35 cents and they beat on revs, okay? And there's a lot to it, and we'll go over this with other people this afternoon. But they had earnings of 7.73 per share, 35 cents better than Capital IQ consensus of 7.38. Revs rose 22.2% year over year to 24.75 billion versus the 24.18 billion Capital IQ consensus, and see the operating margin of 27% compared to that 26% in the prior year. Effective tax rate 20% compared to the 22% in Q4. So the actual revs are going to have this breakdown, and advertising revs are 24.1 billion. We have the Google property revs of 17.4 billion. We have the Google other revs at 3.09 billion, and Google segment revs in total here of 24.5 billion compared to 20.0 billion. That's a huge number. Now we're going to get into the aggregate paid clicks. Q4 plus 36, Q3 33, Q2 29%. And so obviously they have a turnaround coming in these paid per clicks, particularly in the total part of that revenue cycle. Right now we are trading at 931. We hit a high of what? We hit a high of 938, was that high number, and right now it's at 931.62. Okay, so once again, one of the things that we always love to tell people is that there's a great story behind everything, and turbooptiontrading.com is your new home. And basically, we make markets in all of these options like Amazon and Google today, and many others. And you got all the live trading videos, you got a live trading community. You have everything that you need to do what? To be successful. And we work with some of the best broker dealers in the industry. So that's always a positive. Once again, it's our pleasure bringing to you the big trades in the earnings season in the after hours.